Why has the Alma jury chosen to reward Meg Rosoff?
Well, she's a brilliant author, and her novels for young adults, they can be read as existential dramas where ideologies, norms and values constantly are changed and they can be transformed. She's an author that she transforms herself all the time.
So what in what way does Meg Rosoff work in the spirit of Astrid Lindgren?
Well, she expands the limit for the novels for young adults. And she has also a deep respect for the young people that she describes in her books. And she also has a deep respect for the readers of her books.
If you haven't read anything from her, where should you start?
Well, you can start with her first book, How I Live Now, but also with a very fun book, There's No Dog, or with a book called What I Was, a sort of reflective book filled of memories and nostalgia.